Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to save photos from Viber, and now let's dive right in. Now to save photos from Viber, first open up your Viber app guys, and after opening your Viber app, in order to save a photo from Viber, we'll be required to make sure that the settings for downloading photos on Viber is turned on. So to do that guys, on this interface at the bottom right corner of the screen, you can see the more button available for us with the three dotted icons at the bottom right corner of the screen. Tap on more at the bottom right corner and you land on this interface. Again, tap on the settings over here, and over here again you can see the media option available for us. Tap on the media to open it, and over here you can see guys the second option where it says the save to gallery, where it also says allow Viber to automatically save media to your gallery. Make sure guys that the tick mark on the right side of that option is turned on or ticked. With that being done guys, your photos from on your Viber chats will be saved to your device's gallery. So make sure that it is turned on, and with that being done guys, you'll start to save photos from Viber. And guys, this is how to save photos from Viber. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.